If that creature wants us to go into the corn, then we should be doing the exact opposite.
I wouldn't worry about it. You were never going into the corn anyway. Because you stood up for it.
Yes, that's right, Aiden. I never had a thing to do with killing the corn. In fact, I spoke out strongly against it. Didn't I? Aiden, remember that thing that happened in the foster home? Oh, who took you in?
Was you, Pastor? You did. You took me in. You never sinned against the corn like all the rest. Huh? Come on, Pastor. You did sin, didn't you?